Hey guys, welcome back to Wild Arms. It's DJ Gamer Girl signing on. So, in the last episode, we met our three main characters, Riley, Tank, and Emmy. Those are what I named them. As we went through their prologue chapters. I had to look it up, in order to progress. We're currently in Aldehyde, Emmy's hometown. Since she's the princess. And hopefully, I was supposed to find a house with a tool on it. So hopefully this is the right house. That big machine behind me is the Emma motor. It's still experimental, but she'll get it going soon. Then we'll have... Oops, are you here to see the professor? She's upstairs. Oh, thank you. Is there something going on outside? How exciting! Listen to that commotion. I wonder what's happening. Alarm! There's been an accident at Lolithia's tomb. Oh no! Tell me what's going on! We broke through a wall and damaged by the earthquake and unleashed monsters. Some of the workers were injured by one of the monsters. Gather anyone with military experience. No way! No one here has ever fought monsters before. There were so many of them. You couldn't pay us enough to go in there. Alright then, get to work on the repairs. You hear? I'll do something about the monsters. Okay. We have a minor problem in the ruins and to the north. You can fight, can't you? I need to have some monsters slain. I'll pay you 500 gela. You can also study the Lysias tomb. Will you do it? Yeah? Glad to hear that. I'll pay you after the excavation. Trust me. I'll be waiting for you. You must get prepared. Don't underestimate Lolithia's tomb. Bring friends. And I know just the friends to bring. They're down here. So you're looking for partners on your adventure. Which rooms are you going to? Can help you if you're going to Lolithia's tomb north of Aldehyde. You are going, right? I do have an interest in those runes. Shall we go together? Okay. My name's Tank. This is Hanpan. Don't worry, he won't bite.
I'm Emmy. The pleasure is all mine.
The earthquake caused a terrible chaos at the tomb. The workers accidentally awoke some monsters in their lair. I must go there, to Lolithia's tomb. I'd feel safer if you'd join me. I heard that you were the cause of the earthquake, were you? Alright, now we have everyone. To Lolithia's tomb. Are you the help Emma talked about? So you're the one Emma's waiting for. You're the one. Emma's waiting for you. Where is Emma? Potionberry. Healberry. Healberry. What are potionberries? Again? Recover a Oh, those are the powerful ones. They're like high potions. Some treasure chests will explode if you're not careful. Exploding treasure chests? I... Miscapple. Power apple. I don't remember that in Wild Arms 2, or 3, or 4, or 5. This happened because they desecrated the tomb. Only a fool would dare to uncover Lolithia's tomb. There are some things humans aren't meant to touch. So where is Emma? Whoops! Sorry! Here you are. The three of you together can probably break the seal. Past the room with the spooky demon statue lies a... If the three of you work together, you should be okay. You'll be fine. With confidence, one can even learn to fly. A buckler. Wrong button. Hey, you. That was dangerous, pushing me off like that. Watch out next time. I could have been hurt in the fall. Sorry. Honest to God, I didn't mean to. Nope. Okay. Ooh, actually, that looks like a job for Hanpan. Or not. Okay. Thank you for coming to our rescue. We admire your courage. Worth checking. Okay. See what you mean about the exploding treasure chests. Hey, Tink leveled up. Okay, we're gonna need to get at that from the other side. Travel vest. Ow.
Tank and Emmy went up. There we go. I might be having just a little bit too much fun with the bombs. I want that treasure chest. And I just ended up on the other side. Alrighty. Got two heal berries out of that fight. God, this place is huge. Well, that's extra money.
I feel like that's... That's the final area. There we go. On the devil's back, dark wings and the secret. On the other side of the door sleeps a great power, the tomb of perpetual sleep. Might be a clue. Some of these monsters are generous with the heal berries. I have no idea what that unlocked. There we go. I can't get away from those no matter how hard I try. Yeah, I have that feeling. Oh my god, that hurts! Okay. Revive. Well, Emmy's gonna have a lot of catching up to do. I hate that. Oh my god. That sucked so bad. That's the golem. The same golem written about in the legend? Probably. In the ancient days when Fulgaia was surrounded by forests, it was said that there were 8 weapons of ancient giants. They were sealed away in some secret place after they nearly destroyed the world. Some of these weapons were found in ruins in this area. I had no idea that a golem was hidden near Aldehyde. I wonder if the power in this tomb is different from the power that I've been seeking all this time. The power we felt here is probably the golem. Jeez. How am I supposed to use this? It's huge. I could barely lift it. He's mad. Let's get this over with. There's nothing here for me. We must notify the professor about the golem. Oof. And now we travel all the way back. Oops. Really? The golem truly exists? Then I was right in picking this site. I'm a genius. Oh, you guys are great too. We can't just sit around here. We must excavate it now. Take some of my crew with you to the site where you found the golem. I'm counting on you. She's kind of bossy. Okay, let's pull it up. You won't break it. Got it. Okay, I gotta admit, that's actually kind of cool. You're lucky, Emma. It's a pleasant surprise that my Emma motor was effective here. Thanks to you and my Emma motor, we were able to pull her out. Yes, this is Lolithia, one of the 8 golems. Isn't it cute? This thing is unbreakable. It's still in mid-conditioning and it's completely dormant. The reward of 500 Gela will be ready for you, but you must come by tomorrow. I'll be too busy preparing for the festival today. Thanks. We'll get our money tomorrow. After that, I'll go on to the next ruin with Hanpan. We're parting so soon? It's a life of a dream chaser, you know? Let's get back to the inn. The festival starts tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll go to the festival together. But I have to get going now. I have no idea why I was summoned to the North Ruin. But I'm glad to know I was of some help. After I go, I might not be able to travel with you. But I will never forget our adventure. I hope you guys would treat me the same way I've treated you. The morning of the festival has arrived. Stuff to sell. You guys are stuck on each other. Whoa. Diablo. Flamethrower for post-combat. Arctica. And Barbados. The Ocean of Sand. 62 feet, and that's without the weapon. Hey, Emma. Because of you guys, we made it on time. Here's the payment. Take it easy. There's a lot to see here. I'm sure you'll see something that interests you. Yeah, 3 golems. It kind of gives me a thought. That maybe... maybe we're going to become golem pilots. That'd be awesome. Asteroid from the Ocean of Stars. He has a red balloon. A kid with a red balloon. Went back to town to look for his mother. Alright. Ow. Kid with a red balloon. Can't select her. Darn. Trying to find a kid with a red balloon.
A moonstone? Well, what's a moonstone do? Oh. Nullifies poison. That sounds useful. Ooh, treasure chest! Excuse me. Thank you. Good night. Still need to find that kid. Figured I'd check. Wait, I need money to enjoy the festival? Thank you.
I got something for that. I don't call that courage to slight idiotic. Strike ball. Throw the ball at the target. Well, that was worse. You had a revival fruit. Says I went back to town. I couldn't find him in town. He had a time trial? Yeah, I could do better than that. Yeah, right. He's apparently in town, but where? I thought I'd searched everywhere. Oh, there you are. Mom! Mom! Where'd you go? Oh, my balloon! You're a hard kid to find, let me tell ya. Suddenly, dark clouds hover over Adelheid. The laughter and the murmur cease. As the unsuspecting people look up to the skies, they watch the silent nightmare spread over their heads. The skies cracking. The beginning of the end is here. A sword of light strikes the land, and a wall of fire. Something on the horizon. I did not push any buttons. Emmy! Emmy surrounded.
Gates to the castle will remain open for another 5 minutes. We must get everyone to the castle at once.
Okay, let's try heading for the festival. Or... what is this? What's going on? This is no joke. I think that's all the survivors we can get. Not even close, you weak humans. This is no contest. There's nothing for me to do here. Oh, I guess my superior power is too good to use on humans. Give this message to one of the humans running into the castle. If they don't give up the teardrop, we'll tear the castle to pieces. Are there golems here? Are they working? All junk, good. We don't want to fight those things. We have the golems now. This is a very interesting situation. I'm trying to talk to you. Meeting room. No, I wanted to look at the doll. The doll looks like Link. I've been wounded badly. I was careless. I hope my old men got away in time. Let me speak to Emmy. Okay. Emmy, I'm glad you're all right. Listen, Emmy, the monsters are after you. You must defeat them. Your Majesty, the monsters demand that you surrender the teardrop or they'll storm the castle. The teardrop belonged to my mother. It's very dear to me, but I would give it up for the sake of my kingdom. The monsters can have my teardrop. I won't permit it. No, you won't do it. Emmy, the teardrop is not just an heirloom. It holds the key to unleashing the power of the ancients. Only a princess of the Adelheid family may possess it. One who hears the will of the guardians can use the teardrop to change the world. But if I do nothing, many will die because of me. Please understand, Emmy. Life can be cruel sometimes. Emmy, stay in your room, no matter what happens. I don't agree with what my father said. Innocent people should not suffer. In the dungeon, there's a secret passage. It should still be there. When I was a little girl, I remember trying to get to the town from there. We can sneak out from there and give the demons a teardrop.
Boy, you're pretty adamant about that. I'm just saying, probably not a good idea. It ain't gonna change anything. They're probably still gonna kill everyone.
A stealth mission? Really?
open the door to the cellar. A cellar? That took way too long. How powerful... Not very, but the boss might be pretty powerful. Apologies if you hear me chewing. I have some snacks. Whenever I do these 2-hour recordings, by the end of it, I'm so hungry that my body is shaking. So this is to keep me from ending up like that by the end of it. I hope you understand. It's as important as when I take a drink. Not a single item. Boy, these crates are jipping me. Agile apple. Must be for evasion. I'll definitely not get anything from that one. Oh yeah, I know it's empty. I'm trying to get... Whoa, wait a minute. Worth a try. Another magic carrot. Ooh, and a save.
So... Ah.
Hand over the teardrop.
Are you going to guarantee the lives of the people?
Don't worry, I'm a busy guy.
Just give me the teardrop and you won't see me again.
Grab the prize and go through the gate as soon as it opens.
Wait, I'm not done with you yet. You demon. I don't know how you got here, but...
So, what are you going to do?
Revenge! This is what I live for.
Like I said, I'm a busy guy. Let's make it quick, shall we?
No, you can't do that! You're crazy to go after him by yourself.
So I'm going to join you. Humans break so easily. You guys don't make very good toys. We have to be so delicate with you humans. Here, how about a little dance?
Ah, oh, boy.
God!
I need to have Emmy keep up on heels.
God, it hurts Emmy so much.
Okay, good. Gives me an extra turn to heal.
Okay. What was that? I feel like I'm being assaulted by a gnat. I'm running out of patience. Woohoo! Come back when you're more of a challenge, kid. Best I get a slave driver. Why do we have to take this junk back? We gotta do what we're told. We've gotta get this done. Looks like it's a bit of a struggle for you carrying that thing. I'm sorry, Father. I disobeyed your wishes. The teardrop is in their hands. It's done. But the teardrop must not be used for evil. We must... Please don't talk, Father. Save your strength. It's my responsibility to reclaim the teardrop. Princess, I've made my decision. Our resources must be conserved for the reconstruction of Adelheid. I have my trusty friends with their help. I will reclaim the teardrop. Riley, Tink, please help me. I need to reclaim the teardrop for the future of Philgaea.
I understand. I'm sure Riley's with me as well. We were going to volunteer anyway, but you shouldn't come. You'll just slow us down.
What? I don't mean to...
If I had known who you were, I would have thought twice about working with you. I don't trust royalty. Never have, and I never will. I kind of had an idea, but you still haven't told us the truth about your own mouth. From your own mouth. Hide your identity and roam the land, eh? How romantic. You can count me out.
That's enough, Dream Chaser. I apologize for my behavior. If people find out who I am, they become distant. I was lonely. But my passion to save Philgaea is no lie. It's no lie. How can I convince you?
Emmy, please.
Your sword. May I please use your sword?
What do you want with it? It's far too heavy for you.
Please, the sword! It's heavy.
It's heavy. With the weight of its destiny. It's not for you. Give it back. Princess, you can't support it on your own.
Your sword has severed my past. I plead again. Please join me in reclaiming peace.
Once you do this, there's no turning back.
Be strong, Emmy. Protect what is yours.
We can't just sit around feeling sad. We must honor the dead. Our beloved Keen and the men who fought so bravely.
They gather here today. Three separate agendas, but one common goal. The stage is set for the fall of Philgaea. The story starts here.
1 week from the date of the attack.
This is our destiny. The three of us are going after the monsters. I really don't want to do this, but we must fetch the princess. We're running out of time.
Where is Emmy?
Oh, wait, that was her bedroom. Duh.
Do you like my hair? It's a lot easier to manage. This is easier to move. I can't sit and cry forever. I'm waiting for the rainbow after the rain stops. I'll be strong again. Please take me with you. Okay, now, where do we go? It's not Lolithia's tomb. Already done what we need to in there. Please don't forget our Minister Johann. He's feeling bummed out. Minister Johann? Where is he? Yo, Minister, where are ya? That's the room we came out of. Is he in the King's room? Oh, there you are. Holy crap! Finally, the three of you. I hate the fact that you're carrying the burden by yourselves. But our future depends on your journey. Don't worry. Father, for the glory of Adelheid and Volgaia, I shall reclaim the teardrop. The Water Guardian, Stoldark, has spoken to me about the danger. If you say I'm the Shaman Princess of the Guardians, and I'm proud to be the innocent one. The princess had a vision. There is no doubt now. You must follow your destiny, princess. Go west through the mountain pass, and you will find the town of Milama. There, you'll find a large shrine. If you are the innocent one, then you must go there. I don't know anything about being a shaman, but if I could be of any help, I'll deal with whatever is expected of me.
And we got, like, a ton of chests. Nice. So I had to read up on this, but apparently if you use a lucky card on a monster, it increases the drop rate of a magic key? I think. Don't quote me on that. Okay, good. The safe bird is back there.
Okay, we might need to go to Malama to get new equipment. Head west, huh? That's east. Mountain Pass, here we are. Ow. Okay, don't touch those. That would have been funny. Okay, I'm gonna have to be careful in this area. A lighter! There we go. Now we can see. Are you kidding me? Doesn't last long? Oh jeez, I almost ran into... Is there another lamp I can light? Somewhere? Oh, thank God. Light. Hopefully that... renewed it.
I think that's the exit.
Okay, she's still poisoned. Okay, tank got diseased. Whew. Those are some nasty winds. What's going on? These gusts of wind. If I can harness the power. I agree. Why don't you give it a try? Fast draw. What? Hint? Got two levels from that. We go. So wait, what's this way? A job for Hanpan. least got poisoned after his turn. I've made it to the other side. Alright. Where's Malama? Keep going south. Thank you. There it is. Alright, I'm gonna leave the episode there. I'll probably do a little bit of grinding just to be safe. Cause the last thing I need is for another boss to take us out. So, until then, this is the Gamer Girl, saying not. Bye-bye.